Hello, my name is Kesper and I would like to show how to make this bottle in Cinema 4D. So, make a new file. Go to your front view, edit, configure, back, and then load up the image of the bottle you want to use. I have this one. Open. And then make sure it's in the middle of the line, like that. Okay, go to spline, Bezier, then start up here, just make it all around the bottle. Now you can make yours a little more precise, but I'm just doing it quickly. And into the middle. Oh. And up. And then do the same on the inside, but just go all the way up. On the inside. Right. Then connect them like so, and now you can take lather nerves, drag the spline under it, go to your perspective view, and there you have it, bottle. Pretty cool. And if you want it to be more smooth, you make a hibernerbs, just drag it into. Just quickly make a glass material. That's how you make a bottle. Thank you for watching.